Hello, 大家好 Welcome to Nikita's Easy Chinese for Business Travelers. And today we are going to talk about closing a deal. 成交 closing a deal. How to close a deal. And when you trying to get your customer sign up a contract, what to say to them. Alright, so let's take a look at this word again. 成交成交成交 means close a deal or it's a deal. Alright, here. And the second one, 合约合约 that's the contract. 合约 The next one, 签名签名It could be a noun and it could also be a verb. 签名 to sign or put a signature there. 盖章盖章 to stamp. So if you want to ask people to stamp and if I want to say please stamp and sign on the contract, you can say 请在合约上签名盖章请在合约上签名盖章 It means to please stamp and sign on the contract. Alright, so let's see. 过目过目 To look over it, to look carefully. 看过一次看过一次 That's the same, to look over it. So, please take a look at this contract. Please look over this contract. That would be 请您过目 or 请您看过一次 Please look over it. 请您过目请您看过一次 Alright? 生效生效To become effective. 到期到期 to expire. So, 合约生效 it means the contract becomes effective. Alright, 合约到期 it means the contract is expired. So, that's it. Then, what can we say before we sign up the contract?这份合约请您拿回去看一下。这份合约请您拿回去看一下。It means this contract, 这份合约,合约, the unit for 合约 is 份,份,这份。This one, okay? 这份合约, this contract, 请您拿回去。Please take it back, alright? 拿回去, take it back. 拿 means take, alright? 回去, back. So, 请您拿回去, please take it back. 看一下, to have a look, to look over it. Alright, next one.提醒您，这是我们的违约条款。提醒您 ，it means let me remind you. 提醒 ，remind. Okay, 这是我们的违约条款。违约条款 ，that's close before close. Okay, 违约条款。这是我们的违约条款 This is our cross default clause. Alright. Then, let's see. 违约金五千块 That's very important. 违约金 the default penalty. 违约金五千块 Alright. So, let's read this again.这份合约请您拿回去看一下。提醒您，这是我们的违约条款。违约金五千块。Alright, so take a look at this one again. 提醒，提醒。Remind, to remind. Okay. 违约条款， 违约条款 cross default clause 违约金违约金 that's the default penalty alright next one 李经理这份合约请您过目 ok 请您过目 we know that right please take a look please look over it 这份合约 this contract so please look over the contract这份合约请您过目 And 李经理 That's manager Li、okay. 如果没问题如果 means if 如果 if 没问题 There's no problem、okay. If there's no problem 如果没问题请在这里签名盖章